stations throughout the room. I'm just going to be teaching at the front, okay, so that we can get started. And we are going to first mix our ingredients, okay? I wanted to show you the blender that we are going to be utilizing today. Oh, state-of-the-art blender. This is a KitchenAid, of course. It just has the speeds right here, okay? So you're just gonna be It should be malleable like this, okay? Kind of squishy and malleable. These are sugar cookies, okay? So that's why they have this white color. And we're going to be forming some dough balls in order to make our cookies, okay? And we have this tin right here. We're going to be placing the dough balls on these circles, okay? chocolate with blue stripe and more M&Ms. Blue